Horizon Zero Dawn has finally arrived on the PC, and all I can say is that it's very demanding. The reason I did not embark on a journey of doing anything regarding Horizon Zero Dawn right away is that the game has had a ton of issues at release. Now that pretty much all these major issues have been fixed, I finally decided to look into things and see what can be done about the performance of Horizon Zero Dawn. There is a lot I would like to say in this video, but since the format of all my optimization videos is set in a way to keep things as tight as possible, I don't think it would be fair toward other big PC releases to make any exceptions. The most important information is available on screen. Feel free to pause the video at any given moment to read it. Remember when I said that Horizon Zero Dawn is very demanding? It truly is. But let's try something out anyway. What happens if you run the game on an integrated graphics card or any other graphics card with a lower amount of VRAM? Well, it appears to be broken at first. But not anymore. Now you can play Horizon Zero Dawn even on an Intel integrated graphics chipset. How well does it run? Considering that the game did not work at all previously, I think it is doing a pretty good job. Without any further ado, let me show you how it's done. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Horizon Zero Dawn and then press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Are you tiring already? We've barely begun.